columbines. They include the state flower of Colorado and are sought after by gardeners for their interesting floral structure and beautiful blooms. The columbines are members of the buttercup family Ranunculaceae, which is a large and diverse family in California, including other showy natives, such as larkspurs, clematis, and true buttercups. Columbines can be distinguished from other members of the buttercup family quite easily. Their flowers are radial, the five sepals are petal-like and sometimes reflexed, and the five petals each form a spur where nectar is produced. There are generally five pistils per flower, and the fruit is a follicle, that is, a dry, dehiscent fruit. In California, there are four native species of Aquilegia. Let's take a closer look at each one. Aquilegia formosa is the most common species in California. It can be found in woodlands and forest habitats throughout the California Floristic Province and the Great Basin Province. The flowers are nodding, and as they mature and open, the sepals eventually come to rest at a 90-degree angle to the exposed staminal filaments. The blade of each petal is yellow, and the petal mouth is more or less rounded. The adaxial or upper side of the leaves is green, not gray. The second species in California is Aquilegia eximia, and at first glance, it looks similar to Aquilegia formosa. Aquilegia eximia is less common than Aquilegia formosa. It is restricted to moist seeps on serpentine soil in the coast ranges. There are two key morphological features that distinguish Aquilegia eximia from other species in California. The sepals are reflexed and the petal blades are absent. The third columbine species found in California is Aquilegia shockleyi. This species also resembles Aquilegia formosa, but the distributional ranges of the species do not overlap. Aquilegia shockleyi occurs in desert mountains and the White and Inyo Mountains. One distinguishing feature is the leaves, which are gray on the adaxial or upper side. The fourth and final species of columbine found in California is Aquilegia pubescens. This species is easy to recognize. It is found in the Sierra Nevada and has white to pink flowers that are erect, not nodding, and far larger than any of the other species native to California. When you travel to the Sierra Nevada and visit areas where the subalpine habitat transitions to alpine, you can find something peculiar happening with the columbines. Two species co-occur, Aquilegia formosa and Aquilegia pubescens. Aquilegia pubescens is pollinated primarily by hawk moths. This video is a little windy, but you can clearly see the hawk moth visiting the flowers. Hawk moths have very long, thin tongues, allowing them to retrieve the nectar at the back of the narrow spur. Aquilegia formosa is typically pollinated by hummingbirds, which can readily see and probe red, pendant flowers. In areas where Aquilegia formosa occurs in subalpine environments adjacent to populations of Aquilegia pubescens, hummingbirds and bees occasionally visit both species. One can often find beautiful hybrids as a result of such cross visitation. Thanks for watching and learning more about the genus Aquilegia. For more information about other members of the buttercup family, check out our playlist for the family.